My lead.
Say the word.
Stronger behind you!
A few extra to deal with back here.
Open!
My hands are so sweaty I can barely grip the bow.
Well, my nose itches.
Found the next sword.
Ready?
Oh, you met the boy, of course.
Oh!
Yeah.
Gets a little easier every time.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir. I see the way up. Ooh. There goes my arm here.
Be a challenge without a little challenge, would it?
Ready, boy.
I am.
I think you've gotten pretty good at that.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Woo!
Another gate opened up. If we could take this temperature and combine it with Helheim's, it'd probably be perfect.
And if the old father had wings, he'd be a dragon.
Huh? I don't usually get nervous when we climb. But don't slip.
I strongly concur.
A Valkyrie!
Careful, lads.
Yourself.
Freedom.
That's right, milady. You are free.
You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
I guess that's all we need.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep, boy.
Valhalla awaits. Farewell.
Although, you'd think if they wanted to be killed, it'd make it a little easier for us.
Not sure they even have a choice in the matter, lad.
What do you mean?
Whatever made them this way, they are mad with rage.
How do you know?
I know.
Voice is impressed. He says for anyone that can beat a Valkyrie, he'll unlock a new level of challenges. I think all the swords just came back. Now he wants to know if we're ready for the ultimate challenge.
It is not the time for this.
Aw. Okay. Tell me again how Odin knew we were going to Jotunheim before we did.
Odin is extremely clever, you see. Nearly as clever as he thinks he is. And he's a collector of prophecies. If it's about the future, he adds it to his collection. Helps him style himself as all-seeing and all-knowing. But of course, the idea is control. Control of the future, control of his fate. He'd control every realm of every land in every world if he could. Every potential pocket of resistance, he seeks to eliminate. Even if you've never posed a threat before, he may think one day you might. So you see, it's not important how he knew before you did. It's important that he was right.
Sure, I'm open. You hitting the road or chewing the fat? Come on in, then. So much for being quiet. All right, let's scoop then.
Sure, it's nothing. He just said the boy seemed familiar to him.
Me? That's impossible.
No, I quite agree. Unless, perhaps, he refers to something yet to be. It is said that when Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
What?
That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.